And then, of course, coming out of a window was awful. That was, like, the slowest I've ever done that tonight. So, you know, definitely want to avoid those mistakes. And then I think we have a chance. I got popped up on carpetless, which is not good. So, yeah. Okay, well, I kind of hit that window. That's not the end of the world, though. Okay, not the worst exit. It's better to hit the rebar than it is to hit the wall. One slows you down a ton. This is good. $119.54.